एक खबर आ रही है भंडारा डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉस्पिटल से, जो कि महाराष्ट्र में है। खबर ये है कि 10 नवजात बच्चों की मृत्यु हो गई है। खबर आ रही है कि एटलीस्ट 3 ऑफ द 10 इन्फेंट्स डाइड ऑफ बर्न इंजरीज इन द भंडारा डिस्ट्रिक्ट हॉस्पिटल फायर इन महाराष्ट्र, व्हाइल 7 अदर्स डाइड ऑफ सफोकेशन कॉज्ड बाय स्मोक ऑन सैटरडे। हेल्थ मिनिस्टर राजेश तोपे सेड that a probe is ordered and the guilty will not be spared. He said 5 lakh would be paid to family members of each of the deceased infant. According to doctors, 10 newborn babies aged between a month and 3 months died after fire broke out in the special newborn care unit of the hospital around 1:30 a.m. 7 out of the 17 babies in the affected unit were rescued. ye khabar aa rahi the preliminary information available indicated that 3 infants died from burn injuries in the Bhandara District Civil Hospital, while suffocation caused by smoke is the cause of the death of 7 other infants. Tope said in a video message, he said the hospital staff saved 7 other infants admitted in the affected neonatal intensive care unit. The medical staff on duty opened the windows and doors of the neonatal intensive care unit wards and shifted the infants to adjoining wards. However, they could not save 10 infants. Tope said Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray informed me of sanctioning rupees 5 lakh to each to the family members of the deceased infants. Ye khabar aa rahi hai. He said the bodies has been sent to the respective home for conducting their last rites. Person responsible for this incident will not be spared. A detailed inquiry is ordered. We will try to avoid such incidents in future by learning from this tragedy, Tope said. He was rushing to the hospital of Bhandara Civil Hospital. फिलहाल एक दर्दनाक खबर, एक बुरी खबर, कुछ और खबरों के साथ कुछ देर में। धन्यवाद।